Hello everyone, it's Hassan from Cavalo Martial Arts. So today we're going to be going over some shadow boxing for people who don't have a bag at home or you don't have a partner to hold pads for you. We're just going to work some shadow boxing drills. It's all technique. You can practice, you can pick up the intensity if you feel comfortable. So we're just going to work today. We're going to work with a jab, cross, into the hook, roll, left hook, right hook. Now most importantly about throwing the jab hook is you always want to have the form and you don't want to fall into your punches. So here I'm going to take a very slow first one. I go jab, cross, hook, roll, hook, hook. Now one more time, I go jab, my hand is up, bring it back, cross, hook, roll, hook, hook. Most importantly is my hands are always up. My chin should never pass my knee. So I always want to stay relaxed. The breathing is relaxed, shoulders are relaxed. So either put your hands up here or like a Mike Tyson style, your hand is here. And I go one, two, three, roll, hook, hook. All right, now we're going to pick up the pace a little bit. From here, roll, hook, hook. Then you can move around. Don't just stay in one spot, make sure you're moving around. You know, sometimes you can throw a couple of jabs. You know, play with that jab, cross. Then when you're ready, go to the combo. Pop, 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 roll, hook, hook, move, move. Make sure you're always moving. You don't want to stay stationary like a punching bag because that's how you get hit, right? So one more time, jab, cross, hook, roll, hook, hook, move, move. So that's it, guys. Thank you so much. Please like us on Instagram, Facebook, and make sure you subscribe on YouTube.